UMKC Conservatory of Music and Dance honored a slain student at its commencement ceremony today. Leaders at the school presented Aaron Markarian's family with a posthumous diploma. The senior would have graduated with a Bachelor of Music and Vocal Performance today. UMKC is also planning an endowed scholarship in honor of Markarian.
Aaron Markarian, tragic past, fourth and complete the degree he had worked so hard to achieve.
Markarian was shot and killed during a robbery at his off-campus home back in March. 21-year-old Anthony Williams and 20-year-old Alonzo Ruff have been charged in his death. UMKC is also planning an endowed scholarship in honor of him.